I'm Steve Hunt. I'm a certified public accountant, and I'm the owner of College Tax Refunds, where we help recent college students and their parents claim thousands of dollars they don't even know they missed on their old tax returns. And I have been talking lately about 15 common, critical, costly mistakes that recent college students and their parents and other young adults make at tax time. I'm trying to help you understand what those mistakes are so that you don't make them. But also, if you've already made them on your old taxes, I want to make sure you understand how you can fix those old taxes and get the money back that you already missed. Today, we're looking at our fourth common, costly, critical mistake, which is forgetting to keep track of the years that you have claimed the American Opportunity Tax Credit. I've explained the AOTC in the last couple of videos. I'll go into it in more depth again this time. And I want to explain why it is that miscounting your AOTC years is such an important problem. So, what kind of a taxpayer are you or your parents? Do you say when you hear about the American Opportunity Tax Credit from me, "Oh, well, I've never heard of the American Opportunity Tax Credit, so I'm sure I've never claimed it"? Or do you say, "I have an amazing family CPA who always gets me everything that I could possibly qualify for, so I'm sure that we claimed it"? Or even that I use TurboTax, and TurboTax gets me everything. I totally count on them. They guarantee to get me everything. Or I've always claimed every credit I can, so I am sure I've claimed the maximum American Opportunity Tax Credit. And if you are any one of those people, the chances are you're probably actually wrong, which is unfortunate. And that mistake could be costing you about $1,300 per year. So most parents or students do claim some of the American Opportunity Tax Credit if they received a Form 1098-T, which was a form that I talked about in an earlier video. But schools don't always issue the Form 1098-T, and so if you didn't actually get one from your school, you probably didn't claim this credit at all. And also, if the student received scholarships or Pell Grants during the tax year, then they almost surely, you as a parent or the student, almost surely missed about $1,300, especially if the scholarship or Pell Grant pretty much covered the tuition. So, you know, this is an area where people are missing thousands of dollars and they don't even realize it. And I want to make sure that that's not you. So, why do you need to keep track of the number of years that you claimed the American Opportunity Tax Credit? Well, the law says that every student can claim the AOTC up to four times. That's up to $2,500 each year for 4 years. It has to be claimed while you or the student is an undergraduate student. That means you have not yet completed the first 4 years of your college education. Basically, you haven't received a bachelor's degree or a four-year certificate yet, and you have to claim the credit during those 4 years. And again, if you got the bachelor's degree in the fourth year, you can still claim the American Opportunity Tax Credit that year. You have to have not completed 4 years before the beginning of that tax year. You also have to be enrolled at least half time for one semester, which means you need to have taken at least two classes at the same time, basically, for one semester in order to qualify for the credit. If you claim even $1 of the American Opportunity Tax Credit, it technically counts as one of your 4 years. And that's unfortunate because, as I've said in my previous videos, almost every single student qualifies for at least $800 cash back on the American Opportunity Tax Credit. And yet the average amount that's claimed is somewhere between $200 and $500. And so people are claiming way less than they qualify for, and that counts as one of the 4 years. If you try to claim the credit more than four times, then that could result in penalties from the IRS. You don't want to do that. And if you claim the credit fewer than four times, like just zero to three, then you, or if you claim the credit four times, but you claim less than the full amount you qualify for, well, that means you missed some serious money. So how do you know if you missed money on your old taxes? I want to invite you to check the American Opportunity Tax Credit line of your old tax return. This is a few years ago, this was about two thirds of the way down the second page of your Form 1040. It said American Opportunity Tax Credit. Now it shows up as something like Form 8863 or education credit on your tax. It's kind of hard to find, actually. So you can check to see if you claimed at least $800. And you want to check that for every single year that you received a 1098-T from your college to see if you claimed it. But you still might not be able to identify whether you claimed the full amount. If you did claim some American Opportunity tax credit on your tax return, count that as one of your 4 years, even if you didn't claim the full amount. But I can tell you in just a second how you can go back and claim the full amount. So if you and your parents in any of the years that the college student received a 1098-T claimed less than $800, it is probably worth fixing your old taxes. So how do you do that? Well, I created collegetaxrefunds.com when I saw that my college students, because I was a university professor of tax, when I saw they weren't claiming their American Opportunity tax credit four times for the maximum amount, and they were missing thousands of dollars on their taxes, I created this website where you can go and completely risk-free, completely free, use the calculator by punching in just a few anonymous numbers off of your old tax return and off of your old 1098-T. You can find out instantly how much money you missed that you didn't claim on your old taxes. Once again, you very likely missed this money if you got scholarships or Pell Grants in one of those previous years. And 9 million students every single year miss about $1,300. That's according to the IRS. If you scroll down on the webpage, you can get more information about exactly how college students are missing this money. You can get testimonials from the thousands of students that we have helped to claim millions of dollars on old taxes. And here is a link to the fact sheet that is found at the IRS.gov website that describes exactly how 9 million college students-ish are missing thousands of dollars on their tax returns every single year. And the IRS says in this fact sheet that this area of tax law, where students receive scholarships and Pell Grants, where they try to claim education tax credits, is unusually complicated. And so you really need to have someone who's an expert helping you to calculate that full credit, especially if you got scholarships or Pell Grants. So I want to invite you to try the calculator, whether you think you claimed the American Opportunity tax credit in full four times or not. Try it for every single year that you received a 1098-T from your school. Try it for every year that you didn't receive a 1098-T from your school. And I'll talk to you about that in a later video. What if you didn't get a 1098-T? Because you still may qualify for that American Opportunity tax credit in a year that you didn't get a 1098-T. That's coming up, like I say, in a future video. Please go ahead and subscribe to this channel, College Tax Refunds, here on YouTube. Like this video. Please share it with your friends, especially your friends who are recent college students or your friends who have children who are recent college students. I want to make sure they get their money. And again, they can use the free calculator to find out if they missed any money. And they can choose then whether or not they want to use College Tax Refunds to help them get that money back. I look forward to helping you claim the thousands of dollars that you missed on your old taxes and helping you get that money from the IRS. It comes in the form of a check, and it's fantastic. What would you do with an extra couple thousand dollars right now? Go ahead and give the calculator a try. Thanks so much. Have a great day.